But I asked the, you know, the organizations to make it immediately petitions, because I am planning to go to Manila to stay. I will bring this personally to the I will explain to the ASIC that this is the concerns of this people.
So on my part, we have a petition, we already have a petition paper. So can I bring it to your office?
Yes.
With the signatures?
Yes, yes.
We can bring it there.
Yes. I will bring it personally, then I can explain to the ASIC personally the concerns of the motorcycle drivers. So aside from your position papers, dapat kong gusto yan. Uy, di ba nga? Siya man lang nalang. Siya man lang ang lukang.
Yeah, because yung problema, hindi naman sa Cebu eh. We have to talk to them. Yes. Because here in Cebu, you get the AO. Wala kang choice, you have to.
Yes.
Di ba?
Or else, we will be charged. Yeah. To be one.
Sabi ng boss, we do this.
We are the one. Charged to be, we might be charged for interdiction. One. Our official function.
So, yeah, so we have to go upstairs.
Yes.
Talaga yung resource ng
yung administrative.
So for the meantime, para I have a kuan backup position. Ito yung position ng tao. I attended meeting. This is the concern. Uy, di ba natin mga girls?
Sama-sama.